Tyne Tees Derby. And an immediate cheer for Peter Beardsley, who many of this big crowd in Newcastle this evening have come to see. One would suspect he'll play a prominent part in this tournament for Newcastle. Sunderland Newcastle fans side by side. John Hendry, bit of link now with Slavin, won the golden boot in last year's North East Masters final. And the use of the boards brings an early reward for Middlesbrough. John Hendry. Cunningham. Comfortable save for Jim Platt. Beardsley. How often Newcastle look for Peter Beardsley to orchestrate things. Gets away from Proctor. Quickly back goal side though, Mark Proctor. Beardsley. Tight angle. Crowd rather than players in black and white shirts appealing for the penalty. This is Paul Kerr. Proctor. Oh, and a headed goal, beautifully taken by Slavin. 2-0 Middlesbrough. Really reacted well. Wilkinson looking to take on Kilcline. Lacking in support here for a moment, Paul Wilkinson, but he's done well to find the header forward, which was too close to goalkeeper Carr from Gary Gill. Turn not good enough, and Platt able to clear, but only as far as Beardsley. And again, they're appealing for a penalty, and Peter Beardsley's tame shot in the end, easily held by Platt. Been a very good defensive performance so far, this from Middlesbrough. They've really kept Newcastle at arm's length. Hendry. Slavin. Now Proctor. Good running here from Bernie Slavin. Goalkeeper is hopelessly caught out. Oh! And of all people, Bernie Slavin has missed a sitter. Hendry. John Hendry again. Real measure of control on this match, Middlesbrough. And Proctor has made it pretty safe now, I would have thought. Carr not able to get a touch. This is a stroll for Middlesbrough. Newcastle have been disappointing. Slavin. Hungry for a fourth, and he's got it. Prolific goal scorer in these Masters competitions, Bernie Slavin. Couple of minutes then for Newcastle to find some sort of consolation. Here's Beardsley. Hasn't been able to play the prominent part that the fans expected, but this is better. Little bit of improvisation from Peter Beardsley. Countdown and the full-time whistle has been a long time coming for the players in black and white stripes. Comprehensive victory for Middlesbrough. They might take some stopping in these North Eastern Masters finals. Slavin again prominent.